Another alien autopsy photo from Roswell revealed. The 1947 Roswell UFO incident is the godfather of alien spaceship stories and conspiracy theories in more ways than one. It is generally regarded as the first major, heavily publicized, alleged UFO crash encounter and, to paraphrase a famous quote from one of the Godfather movies, when you think it is over, it keeps pulling you back in. Last week, the infamous alien autopsy film supposedly depicting what happened to the dead body taken from the Roswell crash was confirmed by one of the people who released it to the public to be a fraud. The director, Spyros Melleris, said in a new one-man show in London that their story that it was a recreation of a real film was false. There was no real alien autopsy film. Now Ray Santilli, the man who produced the fraudulent reproduction and has stuck by his claim that he saw the real film, has come forward with a photograph he claims is from the actual autopsy. What next is next in this soap opera? Will the evil twin of the alien return to take vengeance on those who disparage the memory of his brother? If it is actually from the original film, one thing Santilli has said is true: its quality was too poor to show anything convincingly. The grainy, blurry photo he sent to express.uk.co is one of those squint and say alien three times types of photos that wouldn't he hold up in court, but may convince some of the wanna believe public. The experts who reviewed the photo for the Express generally agree that it looks like a negative from the 1995 reproduction that has been altered to look deteriorated beyond use. Santilli's story may be deteriorating beyond use as well. When asked for more details on the photograph, Santilli said 1947 and had no further comments. Not surprisingly, in this as the alien world turns soap opera, Spyros Melleris did have something more to say to the Express. I will also prove that there is no real 1947 footage. There never was. Mr. Santilli has called this film a restoration. There was never any real film to restore. It isn't even a recreation. It is a work of art. How will this fight between frauds end? A good soap opera would milk it for years, bringing in relatives, ex-girlfriends, hitmen and more evil twins or clones. However, this one has already been going on for 50 years and the ratings are dropping rapidly. Express.uk.co hopes to get a few more episodes out of it by giving Santilli and Melleris lie detector tests, which it says both have agreed to. Will the tests put an end to the alien autopsy story? Did Fozzie jumping over the shark on a motorcycle put an end to Happy Days?